Good afternoon and welcome. The game about to get underway. Watching it with me is Trevor Brookie.
Thanks, Peter. What can you say about these players? Let's get started and see what they can do this afternoon.
We're off. From right to left, Roma. On the left side, Manre. He's well beaten to the ball there.
We'll have to do better than that to stop this one.
What a fantastic finish! What a start! In the opening minutes of the game. He kicked it away superbly into the right-hand corner.
They got a goal almost straight from the kickoff, Trevor.
Yes, they look confident today. With a goal lead, I think they can now settle down and play their own game.
Got an opener. Do you think they'll put the shovels up now, Trevor?
They might, but they've got two defensive. It's quite risky when you've only got the one goal lead.
And he'll deliver the cross. The keeper deals with it. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Delas.
This looks promising.
Rooney.
There it is.
The keeper turns the ball.
It was a good cross, but he couldn't outsmart the keeper.
Lovely control here. Roy Keane. The referee stops play here. On his chest to control it. Roy Keane. Silvest. Heinze. And the shot comes in. A terrific goal. They extend their lead.
The first few minutes of the first half.
The goal came from the midfielder.
If it just sets the relief of the attack on his teammates, then that went with a two-goal cushion. Does take the pressure off from the lead.
That was finishing of the highest quality.
Two-goal lead, and it's thoroughly deserved. Can they take it easy from here on, Trevor?
Well, they don't want to take unnecessary risks. I mean, the game's not over yet.
Therefore, Montella. Scholes. Rooney. Roy Keane. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rooney.
And he goes for it!
No, off target.
I think maybe they caught the defence on the hop there. It really was some sloppy man marking.
Cassano. Koufre. He controls it well. He's lost it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rooney.
Well in.
No card shown. He's got his eyes on goal. He's gone for it.
Not a bad try, but it lacked accuracy.
Well, we have seen him go in from there on other occasions, so he was right to try it, just unlucky on the strike.
...15 minutes into the first half.
He's overdone it.
Keeps possession.
And the defender read it well.
That will be a throw.
Solid defensive play there, cutting out that pass and clearing it well.
There's no quarter being given or asked. There's the cross. Montella. This has been a hard-fought game. Tries one. And it's hit forward. There's space on the wing. He's cut the ball back to the edge of the area.
They've got a throw.
Mancini. Delas. Dacor. Ferrari, De Rossi, Koufre. Great chance for the counter.
That's a pop from there.
And the defence really dug the keeper out of that one. Throw in. Mexes.
The danger is snuffed out.
Totti. This could be dangerous.
As the shot came in, he was in an offside position.
Dacor. Mexes. Moving well down the right-hand side. It's on his head!
Rooney.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He could swing it in here. It's played into the danger zone.
Safely stopped by the keeper.
On the clock in the first half. Rooney. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rooney. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rooney. Gary Neville. Possession given away.
A poor pass.
Rooney. Gary Neville. Scholes. Roy Keane. Rooney. Cut out by the defender. One. What a finish! And that gave him a comfortable lead. 10 minutes from the end of the first half. The shot has struck the right-hand corner.
It looks like all inside the game. but I think the difference was one team took their chances and the other didn't.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. Trevor, what did you make of that goal?
I think that's boosted their confidence knowing people.
So, Trevor, three goals between the teams. The game looks like it's over.
Yes, it's beginning to look like a foregone conclusion. Well, there's no strikers bearing down on him, and the keeper just moves up and collects the ball.
Scholes. Giggs. Wrighty. Sano. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Mancini. Good marking by the defence, regains possession. 40 minutes of the first half have been played. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. Chance to cross.
He continues his run down the right. Intercepted.
De Rossi. Koufre.
That's a keeper's ball there.
Heinze. Roy Keane. Scholes. Breaks free down the right.
He cleared. And that's it for the first half.
Don't know, what's your opinion of the first half?
Well, for me, Peter, they really need to mix it up a bit. OK, they had the lead, but their attacking play has been pretty predictable.
Well, one team providing us with three goals in the first half, it's 3-0. Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. No substitutions yet, as we go into the second half. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half.
Plenty of options for a cross.
They're defending well. Cristiano Ronaldo. On the chest. Roy Keane. Giggs. Rooney. Roy Keane.
Fisted away.
Touched behind the goal by the keeper. That'll be a corner.
Into the middle.
Roy Keane.
Well read.
And coming forward, the keeper collects the ball.
Roy Keane.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Rooney.
Scholes. Good defending. Without a play. Either side seems capable of taking control.
Koufre.
Ferrari.
Dakor.
Ferrari.
He's overdone it.
Dakor.
will be a throw. Silvest, Ferdinand, Gary Neville, and passes the ball back. We know he can deliver it well. Clear. Koufre. Dakor. Over the line for a throw. Another throw in. Ferrari. Montella. Totti. Rooney. Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance for a good cross here. Cassano. Dakor. Takes the return. They're in a good position down the left. And he fires it. It's into the face of goal. And going at it, hammering Toms. Cassano. Foul was committed. Koufre. Rooney. Scholes. Giggs.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
He's cut the pass out beautifully. He did well to gain possession, but he could lose it here. Rooney.
A good delivery needed here.
Danger here.
And the keeper has it under control.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Wing possession down the left wing. Needs to find the target with the ball in. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory.
They brought on a defensive midfielder, Trevor.
Yes, it would be interesting to see where he lines up. I expect the manager wants to protect the defence.
Referee has blown the whistle. Almost 75 minutes have gone. They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. No, it's been snuffed out. Giggs. Headed away. It will be a throw-in. Scholes. They're in a good position down the left. Scholes. The defence close racks really well. Good play. Totti. Rooney, Cristiano Ronaldo. Wing possession down the left wing. Tries one. It's in! Goal!
Surely they can't lose this now. It went straight down the middle.
It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
A superb shot indeed.
zone now, Trevor.
Yes, I think you can say they're on cruise control now. I think it'll be absolutely fantastic today.
Well read. Rooney. Scholes. They're in a good position down the right. Cleared away.
Hefty challenge there.
Keeper didn't hang back, came forward and made the ball his.
Gary Neville. Scholes. Roy Keane. Heinze.
Making good progress down the left wing now.
They'll battle for this in the middle. Into the final 5 minutes.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
No way through. Scholes. Rooney.
Clicking with each other.
And the ball ends up in the keeper's gloves.
Heinze. Rooney.
Plenty of options for a cross.
It's a big opportunity with a corner.
Who's waiting in the middle?
What a finish! That gives him a comfortable lead. In injury time.
Superb header. That was incredible, Trevor.
Yes, both sides are giving 110%. This has been an impressive contest.
Too sloppy at the back today.
Nombre.
D'Agostino.
The defender was quick to see this one.
Here's the final whistle. Quite simply, too easy.
So then, Trevor, talk us through that game.
Well, they really raced off the starting blocks today, and that gave them the result.
Well, that's all we have time for this afternoon, so thanks to Trevor Bricking for joining me.
Thank you, Peter.
And from us both, good afternoon.